Carolina swings it back out to center. Kaapo Tarapainen. Near wing, Michael Ferland. His shot, pawed down off the top of the goal, and in! Michael Ferland! It's pinball wizard Michael Ferland, who was outstanding last night in Tampa, gets a fortuitous bounce. Carolina off and running.
When you play the type of game that Ferland did last night, it usually goes hand in hand. You get the bounce, and what a bounce this is. Off Hutton's glove, off the top of the net, and then this thing danced back off. It looks like the Buffalo stick. At first, I thought it went off of the back of Hutton. Justin Timberlake was in here Sunday, and this puck danced like JT. Looks like it goes off the stick of Scandella, and Ferland earns that bounce. When you play the type of game with energy.
In back of the Buffalo net to the near corner, Aho grinding. Stopping and starting on Tage Thompson. Aho centering pass, they score! It ricochets in! Teemu Teravainen was out in front, and so was Rasmus Dahlin. It might be an own goal on Carter Hutton. It could be Aho's, the Canes back on top.
Boy, what a job of sticking with it on the initial chance. Berlin's grade A chance. He didn't come away with anything because the puck rolled on him. But stopping and starting, playing a hard game is Aho. And that is what gets the bounce off of Dahlin. And Tarapainen is not perimeter based. If he is, Dahlin doesn't need to be there with him. But Sebastian Aho is spending this night playing against Eichel and Skinner.
For Ferland. Aho for the front. Michael Ferland with a shot. Turned out and forked wide by Aho. He swings a wraparound. In! Sebastian Aho, the magic man down low. Seabass comes through again. Carolina, with 7:33 left in the second period, has a 4-2 lead.
Love the competitive fire of Aho. This particular matchup, he knows who he's playing against, both in terms of a team and individually. Ferland follows up his best game of the year last night in Tampa, getting bumped up with the Finns with an even better game tonight. Puck retrieval on the last two goals that Aho has scored has been the catalyst. There may be...